That was a tune called Mambo In, or At the Mambo In by Mario Balzo. But anyway, over to Ken for a piano feature on the piano quartet.